sweet Jesus. No, 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 no. Oh.
Wow. Wow.
No, don't die again, you utter sod. Hello there, everybody. The name's Prototype, and welcome back to Path of Exile. Now, I am joined again by GingerYetti.
Oh, Christ.
Oh, God. Yetti, why did you have to attract friends?
I bought friends.
You bought friends? Yes, not the welcoming type.
Oh, Jesus.
What?
Well, I hope I'm not dead.
No, you're not dead. A spellcaster. No longer a spellcaster.
Okay, this is... Computer
oh God.
Just
oh
going
God.
Absolutely mad.
Oh God. Oh God.
Okay, that rather sucks.
You've left the game. And we are back. So, that didn't take too long.
No.
So, let's see if we can find this, this waypoint.
Ooh. Mister. Boom shot.
Didn't take long. Yay, regen.
Yeah.
Oh God. My lags.
Uh oh, who's that?
Don't know, but he's got an energy shield and I don't like it. Didn't last long.
Yeah.
No, don't need anything to land there.
Oh.
God, there's so many yellows. So many yellows. There we go.
Oh yeah, this is a battleground though, isn't it?
Yeah, true.
Uh-oh.
You alright?
Dude!
Why?
What on earth is going on now?
Oh, no, you died. Awesome.
Oh, crying out loud.
I'll have to protect you if you go offline again. Boosh! Scroll of wisdom. Moi. Bing. Ah, found it. Got it.
People are getting chased. Oh, there we
go. Yeah, I got it. Now we can find the exit. Okay.
God, my hand's burning, man.
Is it?
Yeah.
What have you been doing to it?
Put a radiator on.
Why have you put your hand on the radiator then?
Haven't. I've got the radiator on, though.
Okay.
You drove me out of a nice, warm room.
But the background noise. I don't think anyone wants to hear that.
Your background noise.
Really?
Not a speck of dust or brick out of place. Someone's got too much time on their hands.
Really? Someone got too much time on their hands? Really? Is that something you want to say? Ah! Boosh.
Oh, there was another way.
Was it?
Oh no,
it's not. It's just a bit of the map we didn't discover. Ah, okay.
Oh, yeah.
These are blues. Yay. Oh God. There we go. Oh, they've got
oh,
a couple
lag,
of life.
Man. Hang on. Let's catch up in a minute. Okay, there we go. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Ooh.
Oh, well, that lag's annoying me.
Hang on, do you want me to put a thing down?
Yeah, put a portal down for me. Run around and get away from it.
Ow.
I can get back. Come on, game, for goodness sake. Oh, great.
I'm on my own against this thing.
Dude, hang on. My game would stop being such an insufferable piece of crap when we get back. Oh, where are you?
Yeah, I got it. Yay!
Yay! Death bow?
Oh, there's a yellow.
Why am I lagging so badly?
I don't know. Oh god.
Why has my internet gone so wrong?
There we go.
Why are you running away?
Because it was moving. It was moving away. I had to keep up with it, because I'm a melee character. Right. Are you ready, Teddy?
Yeah, I was ready.
Oh, sweeties. Oh, that wasn't too bad.
Wow.
Really?
What a load of rubbish.
Yeah, it is quite a lot of rubbish. Oh god.
Uh oh.
Keep the totem alive! It's the only thing keeping me alive.
What's attacking, dude? What's launching all that fire, man?
Oh, the thing I'm attacking. No, I'm not. Yay, got it.
Oh, okay. What the? Wolf pelt?
Yeah, you try it. No, that's not the wolf pelt.
No, but I'm gonna have a look at it anyway.
Good. Let's have a look down here, see if there's anything nice. No, there wasn't. I'm gonna scout around a little bit. Bing! Get it. There we go. Go down the stairs. Attack the yellow! Attack the yellow! Yay! That's yellow down. And there was nothing here. Oh god.
We're gonna get four rounds. Oh dude.
There you go. Bigger they are, the harder they fall.
You there. Let me bend your ear for a minute.
Hello.
Hello. Who is that?
You've the look of someone spoiling for a fight. Takes one to know one, you see. Let's see you knock me on my ass.
What?
Quick as you can. I doubt this will be a satisfying fight, so it may as well be a fast one. Are you game?
Do you wanna attack him?
Are we game?
Yeah, I'm game. Yeah.
Okay, but I'm gonna run away and
shoot. Yeah, run away. No. Okay, begin combat. 3, 2.
Okay, 3, 1. 2, 1. Oh Christ. He's an arse, dude.
Go on. What is regenerating?
Yeah. You gotta keep the strike up, dude. You'll get out of the poison.
Yay! Royal bow.
Ooh.
Scroll.
Take the royal bow, darn you.
But I can't talk to
him. I'll talk to him.
Now that was a proper challenge. Well played, Exile. Well played. Come and have a chinwag with me in the San and Canada sometime. I reckon we should get to know each other better.
Yeah.
Well now, don't the spirit of Deresso smile on you? I'm still his favorite, of course, but he's got plenty of love to go around.
Okay.
Speaking of sharing the love, come see me on your next jaunt into the San encampment.
Just said
this. I reckon
this.
We've got some talking to do.
You have literally just said that.
Scarlet Raiment. Any sort of...
Ow. Oh.
Stay alive, damn you! Stay alive! There we are.
Reinforced reefs. I have to take those.
Yes.
I'll choose the right button. No, my ones are way better. Better.
Your story. Raining, man.
I've got a waypoint. Boss battle match? Ah, hello.
You are not a cockroach.
What's up?
Okay.
Strange. Inundated with cockroaches, I am. Black ones, four limbs, nasty, spiky things.
Are you talking spiky? For?
Yeah.
If so, my ribbons will pluck your spines. Malachi liked spines. Liked my spine. Pretty spine. Bejeweled and bountiful.
Okay.
Enough to make an empire weep. Do you weep, not a cockroach? I do. Tears are infinite. Why, on this very day, I found a new reason to cry.
Okay.
What is that you have? Not a cockroach? My ribbons fall. Those black ones wanted them, my ribbons. Wanted to wrap the city in black ribbons.
Okay.
Now they are my ribbons forevermore. Forevermore. I hate forever.
Okay.
I could tear happy ever after from Bard's bleeding tongues.
Right.
You're still here, not a cockroach. Oh. Gratitude, yes. I should give you a token. Token? What token? This? Is this to your liking?
I don't know, I'll have to have a look. Lightning resistance, cold resistance, or fire resistance? Let us go for cold.
The cockroaches
are
coming
again. I'm gonna go for lightning.
They want the twist. That cockroach emperor.
Lightning.
The other bird shouts his name. Revisius.
Revisius.
Cross the river, squash the emperor cockroach in his nest. The bridge. It is barricaded. That spawns a tricky question.
Okay.
Questions. Questions. I asked too many questions. Chit has told me so. I asked where it all went. Our feculence.
Okay.
He made them show me. Under the river. The sewers from this side to that. Filthy, fetid tunnels like a rower's cloaca. A black place, crawling with the undying. Once beautiful and arrogant gemlings.
Right.
Now the foul waste of the Empire. Fitting, isn't it? Apt. 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 I like you, not a cockroach. I like that
right.
You listen. It would annoy me if the undying murdered you. Thormetic sulfite. That's what you need. A nasty, nasty substance it is. Melikai had his slaves mine it. Carry it from northern mountains to the refinery by
right.
The docks. Ezomites, Maraketh, Karui. It killed them all. Fevered the blood and scorched the mind.
Right.
But you are clever, not a cockroach. You will keep it at arm's length. You will bring it to me so that I may make you something. An infernal tulk
right.
That will bring furious light to undying darkness.
Awesome! Alright guys, that's all we've got time for now. I'm just going to have a quick look at this. And... it's not bad. That's going to replace that. I've lost a bit of mana, but okay, no worries. But I've gained life. Oh, the guys. Oh, hang on. I can't use my. No, I need it. I need it for strength. I have to replace that because my thing needs 79 strength. Okay, my rejuvenation totem needs a lot of strength. Anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching, and we will see you in the next episode, guys. And take care.
Hello.
I know this map like the back of my hand.
It's so tempting to push it off the edge.